If you've been around Central or other private schools for any length of time, you're likely familiar with annual funds and the constant need for schools to raise money. Schools accomplish this yearly through campaign updates, auctions, golf tournaments, email requests, banquets and galas, social media posts, more updates, more asks, and of course, thermometers. In today's world, private schooling often means annual funds, and we're not alone. At Central, we call ours the Central School Fund. But do you ever feel like we've adequately explained the need for an annual fund? What's all the money used for? Is there really such a significant gap between what it costs to educate a child and the price of tuition? And doesn't that make you wonder why a school, or any business for that matter, wouldn't charge what it actually costs? You might have heard that Central's tuition is significantly less than it could be, and that's true, which benefits everyone. Due to our endowment, and also to the strong financial support of Central Presbyterian Church, our tuition is about $2,000 less than it otherwise would be. But let me break it down further. Roughly 75% of our budget provides for our faculty and staff, leaving 25% to fund facility needs, technology, curriculum, and all other programmatic expenses. We celebrate that the overwhelming majority of tuition costs is an investment in those who pour their lives into their students and are at the heartbeat of what makes Central, Central. But that still doesn't explain the need for the Central School Fund. But maybe this will help. Most private schools are funded almost entirely by tuition revenue and other programmatic fees, typically to the tune of more than 90%, leaving that school to make up roughly 10% or less of their budget with outside giving. At Central, our dependence on outside giving is more than 20% of our total yearly budget. That's more than twice the national average in relationship to our overall budget. That's a significant difference. And it's why the Central School Fund is so critical every year. But the reason for this is even more important. Our double-sized dependence on giving is directly linked to our double-sized commitment to our community. We have twice the national average in dependence on outside giving because we allocate twice the national average of financial assistance, scholarships, and tuition discounts. Our school is committed to this high percentage because it's necessary to be who we are and to nurture and sustain the vibrancy of our community. With families coming to Central from over 40 zip codes around the city and from nearly 80 churches, our community uniquely reflects the fullness of God's kingdom in the St. Louis area. Central is a school where people can be seen and known as who they are as individuals who are unique and beautiful. And that empowers us to celebrate the diverse experiences, loves and joys, worship styles, talents and abilities, diverse stories, churches, neighborhoods and hopes, diverse financial capacity, ethnicities, zip codes, denominations, and even learning styles. That's lots of difference, but one Jesus, one kingdom, and one school. And that's what makes us strong. We believe that what our students experience at Central because of this diversity equips them to flourish in ways unique to our school alone. But sustaining the uniqueness of our community requires our ambitious fundraising goal every year. But once again, it's vital to who we are. Unlike what can be found anywhere else, Central Christian School thrives at the intersection of three distinct values: our high regard for academic excellence and educational best practice, our unapologetic Christian commitment, and our remarkable value for the uniqueness and value of each member of our community, seen in a multitude of diverse ways. While tuition ensures the first two values, the Central School Fund strategically enables the sustainability of this third value, which is core to who we are. Without it, Central would no longer be Central. Like every year, we always hope to meet our fundraising goal. But this year specifically, we hope to see each member of our community contribute to the Central School Fund. That's 100% of our faculty, 100% of our board, 100% of our families. Every gift matters, because it demonstrates to the onlooking accrediting agencies, donors, and foundations that our community fully believes in who we are and in what makes us distinct. It also proclaims that each of us is excited about what God is doing in and through Central Christian School. It demonstrates that each of us want to ensure that this beautiful thing that we all celebrate and love about Central never goes away. Won't you help us sustain and further the mission of Central Christian School, and do so by giving to the Central School Fund today?